Hello?
Hello.
No, 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 I'll take my chances with the monsters here.
This is very gay.
Damn rights, bro.
I don't know where I am. I think I took a wrong turn in Kansas or something. I don't know. It's smoky here. Oi, oi, oi. Vape Nation! Anyways, don't forget to like and subscribe. And as always, huge thank you to our gold and platinum Patreon supporters. What? What's that sound? What's that? Ah! I need your help. I'm stuck.
What's up, bro?
I'm stuck in this weird place. It's called Silent Hill. It's very smoky. Do you think I can sue the municipality for secondhand smoke inhalation?
Shut your mouth.
No, I don't want to.
You don't have, bro.
Hold on, hold on. What, you don't think this gets...
Hello.
Honestly, you ready, kid? Please.
Shut the f*** up, Mona.
Yeah, Mona, shut the hell up.
I'm pretty sure that's a guy, too.
Yeah, I'm a boy. Hi. I'm a wolf boy.
Hi. For sure, I recognize that avatar from somewhere.
Yeah, it's my avatar. Bitch.
Wait, hold on.
Yeah?
Do this. Do this.
What, this?
Wait, what else can you do? Do a backflip.
I can't do a backflip. I don't want to injure myself. They don't have good health care here in America.
Oh, what?
What?
What the?
What? Don't swear. You were going to say the F word, but you stopped yourself. I'm proud of you.
Yeah, that's a cool animation.
Well, it's not really an animation. I'm stuck in Silent Hill, and I don't know how to get out. And they keep telling me that the smoke is normal and it's nothing, you know, but it smells like farts. And they're like, oh, that's just the sulfur. I'm like, no, seriously, it smells like farts in here. And they're like, you'll get used to it. And I'm like, well, what about that dude over there? That's like, he's wearing that weird metal pyramid on his head. And then I went to the hospital, and the nurses, I don't even know how they see. They've got like wraps over their eyes and stuff. I don't know what's going on anymore. But they say the fart smell is normal.
Yeah, then it probably is. Or what do you think about it?
How do I get out of here? I don't want to sniff the smart fart smell anymore. Let's see if we can find an exit.
Yeah, sounds good.
Wait, there's a door here. Hello? Knock, knock, knock. Hello? I don't think anybody is home.
I don't think so either, bud.
What's that sound? Oh! Ah! Ah! Jumpscare.mp3. There you go. Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
Chug, 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 chug. Yeah! What was that?
Prime.
What the hell is Prime?
It's an energy drink.
Oh, I thought Amazon had figured out a way to bottle Amazon Prime and make it drinkable. I was kind of concerned. I was like, excuse me, sir? What are you drinking? It's not savings.
The 50% off just tastes better.
Yeah, yeah, it does. It does. You just don't know where it's going or where it's coming from nowadays on Amazon, because most of Amazon is just a bunch of, like, cheap Chinese crap that they're selling at the lowest amount, and maybe it has lead in it. Maybe not. Who knows? You won't find out until you get lead poisoning, and that's the fun of Amazon. It's just, like, roll the dice. Am I gonna get lead poisoning today? Yes or no?
Absolutely, that's the best part.
Yeah.
What the f*** is it? I was a psychotic person.
Hi.
How you doing?
I'm doing good. The psychosis isn't too bad right now.
You look like you fueled up on a lot of shrooms here, bro. You want to share?
No. It's not drugs or anything. I'm just stuck in Silent Hill. See?
So get the f*** out of Silent Hill.
How? I'm...
You know what f***ing is? Jeez. You thought right? If you met on Omegle would be helpful?
I'm just trying my best, man. Frankly, I'm surprised they have good cell coverage here. But I gotta say, AT&T for once came through.
You know what? Yeah, my swap thing. Yeah. But you good luck out there, cause I don't know what the f*** happened to you, but
it's not good things, is it? No, that's a no. I'm gonna die.
Oh my god! Hello.
Hi, if you could please help me, I'm lost.
Sorry, I don't know my way around here. Could you tell me where you are?
I think this place is called Silent Hill.
Oh.
Yeah.
How'd you get there?
Took a wrong turn on the interstate. Also, when I got here, I started talking like this, and I have no idea why. me. I'm going to die here.
Have you seen anything out of the ordinary?
This whole place is out of the ordinary. Look at it. Look at the pool. They don't even have water in the pool. Look at that. Look at that.
I think you're at a motel.
I knew I should have booked the Holiday Inn Express.
Sorry, I'm getting all white here.
It's fine. It's fine, doll. It's fine.
And I got powder all over my pants.
This smells like...
What do you think this smells like? It smells like too. They say it's the sulfur. They say it's the sulfur, but I don't think so.
I don't think so either.
Well, I'm gonna go die.
No.
I knew it, Omegle. I knew it. I knew you would talk to the e-girls over anything else. I knew it. I knew it.
Yo, hello? Hello?
Hi.
How are you?
Not well. I'm in Silent Hill.
Oh, damn. Any way I can help?
How do I get out?
Well, see, I've never played Silent Hill, so, like, I have no clue. I'm gonna be real.
Alright, I'm gonna go die then.
No, don't die. I'm gonna be honest. Like, when you started talking, like, when I'd seen the... What was it? Like, when I had seen the avatar, I thought it was gonna be, like... I honestly thought it was gonna be some, like, dude, and then you talk. Like, it kind of scared me a bit. It just, like, caught me off guard.
Oh, come on, my voice isn't that good.
Thank you.
You're welcome, bro.
Oh, I didn't expect it to be a guy. Nice avatar.
Is this better?
No, I'm so sorry.
What about now? No? Rejected.
Ah, but it's too close now.
Yeah, I know you couldn't do that one.
Put it in reverse, Terry. Put it in reverse.
Put it in reverse?
What's going on here?
I don't know, you tell me.
Oh god. Appears I've got myself in a virtual reality porno. Nice.
It's not a porno. It's a horror flick. And you're about to die.
Oh, yes.
That's kind of cringe.
How are you?
I'm doing pretty good, but the people in Omegle are not really helping me out all that much. I'm in Silent Hill, and I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die here.
I was just looking. I was like, this is not real. Why are you here, and why are you in Silent Hill?
I was just looking for a gas station, and I pulled off the interstate, and now I can't get back to the interstate.
Why is no one on Omegle helping you? Seems a bit to do.
I mean, it's Omegle. All they want to do is see my...
Good point.
Or feet, you know, every third guy wants to see my feet. I'm like, buddy, you have to pay for that.
For real, like, come on. Go get yourself a feet finder, okay? You'll have plenty, okay?
Exactly. This video is sponsored by www.feetfinder.com. Jumpscare.mp4.
It's a VR.
What you drinking?
I don't know how to respond. I know how to answer. I don't know how to respond.
Really? Does the sight of a woman make you that flustered?
Shut the Colton, please. And they are walking. They can walk. I did not know they could. Oh, shut the hell up.
What do you think this is, meta? I have legs.
I knew it, Omegle. The fam-ales. You'll actually talk to the fam-ales. I knew it.
Whoa, it's the VR people again. You're gonna say some cringy stuff and walk off again. Tiptoe by the tulip with me.
No, buddy, it's tiptoe through and hold on, let me get the lyrics. Let me.
I'm waiting.
Tiptoe through the window. By the window. That's where I'll be. Tiptoe through the tulips with me.
Which way are you swinging that sword?
Oh, my beloved. Please. I would.
Really?
Yeah, I would.
Damn.
Break it down, please, please bust it down. Please, Pyramid Head, please.
Hey, yes.
This is the sexiest thing I've ever seen. All day. All my teeth fell out.
It happens.
Yeah, it's okay. Bust it down.
Strike a pose.
Come on, you can do it.
What?
Bust it down.
Well, let me set my knife down. Thank you.
Where the hell is that? Oh, you're one of those VR, oh, I know you. You're from Resident Evil. You're the Resident Evil. That one dude. You've got to jump scare me, I already know.
Lizard Man! Jumpscare.mp4.
Oh, my sister's being you for Halloween.
Really? Thank you! Finally, some recognition! Yes! You go, girl. You go. You go, girl. Yes. You tell her she's awesome. She's awesome. If I run into her, I won't kill her. I won't kill her. You, on the other hand, come here.
Yo, Pyramid Head.
It's pronounced Pyramid Head. Get it right.
I'm so scary.
You should be. I'm terrifying. Damn, Zoomers don't get scared by anything anymore. I remember the millennials when I debuted on PlayStation 1. PlayStation 1. PlayStation 1. They thought I was terrifying. I hate it here.
Hi.
I need your help.
What do you need?
I think I'm stuck in a bad place. I turned off of the interstate and I found this place called Silent Hill and now I can't find the interstate again.
Oh no, you're gonna die in there.
Wait, what?
Yeah,
I'm too young and cute to die. I am way too young and cute to die.
Yeah, but the killers don't care about that.
Really? I saw some guy around here wearing some sort of big metal pyramid on his head.
Yeah, you should run.
Really? He's not here to give me Halloween candy or anything?
No, get away from there.
Why is it so smoky though?
Kid, you should run.
I should run? Okay, hold on. Let me get my running clothes on. I'm gonna get my running clothes on. There we go, I'm ready. Gotta go fast. This is the video game crossover everybody wanted. Gotta go fast. Wait, hold on.
What happened?
There we go.
Why you're running backwards?
For comedic effect. Hold on, where's my scared face? Somewhere, there we go.
Oh my god,
I'm sorry, you went in. Oh my, I did not mean to do that. I apologize. There we go. Where? I ran.
Perfect. That's enough, I think. I hope.
Wait, is that the interstate? Yes! Our shoddy plot points have a completion! Alright, we'll see you later.